Respected V.K. Yadav sir, Chairman Railway Board. Respected Madam Manjula Rangarajan, Financial Commissioner. Respected Shri Pradeep Kumar, Member S&T. Respected Mr. Gajanan Malia, General Manager, South Central Railway. Esteemed officers from Indian Railways. Respected the Commissioner of Railway Safety, South Central Circle. My colleague officers from RVNL. Representative of executing agency. It's my proud privilege and honor to be present on this occasion, or present on this momentous occasion in history, when prestigious and coveted Indian Railway Account Services gets a training institute of its own. Indian Railway Account Services, along with three other services of Indian Railways, came into being in 1929 due to effort and initiative of revered statesman and freedom fighter, Honorable Shri Gopal Kishan Gokhale, who argued with Britishers and convinced them that Indians cannot be confined only to guards or drivers or lesser ranked jobs. So it's 90 years after establishment of IRAS, this institution is coming up. It's truly a proud moment for Indian Railway Account Service. I feel proud that RVNL could be a part of this momentous occasion in history of journey of IRAS. I am deeply indebted to Ministry of Railways for having reposed confidence in RVNL and chose to assign this work to us. We tried our best to come up to the expectations of Indian Railways in order to create this iconic infrastructure. I am confident that under benevolent guidance of CRB sir and FC ma'am, this institute will turn into a top-notch institution, not only for Indian Railways, but also of the country. I say with firm conviction because of my interaction with both the dignitaries. Recently, due to confidence imposed in us by CRB sir, the National Rail Transportation University work at Vadodara was assigned to RVNL. Gave the vision for NRTU to us was truly remarkable. I am sure IRIFM will be immensely benefited by CRB sir's vision, as he will share his ideas with us. Already he has shared some ideas during the inspection itself. FC madam is truly passionate about this institute, and rightly so, and madam has visited this institute during construction period 3 to 4 times. All the nuances and the finer points associated with the facilities for the officers, of the training officers, the mess arrangements, the facilities in the rooms, in the hostel, the classrooms were flagged by FC ma'am. This was manifestation of her deep love for this institution. I am thankful to both CRB sir and FC ma'am for taking time out of their strenuous schedule and be present here. This has encouraged RVNL team immensely, ma'am and sir, and we are truly elated by your presence. I take this opportunity to thank Mr. Vijay Kumar, Director Sitara, and Mr. Brijesh Kumar, Principal FNCO South Central Railway, for giving valuable inputs during the construction phase. I also compliment Ms. Smriti Verma and Ms. Purna Cherla, because their names will be etched on the top in the roll of honor of the officers who will be managing this institute henceforth. Respected Hafiz Contractor, the top architect of the country who designed this institute, we attempted to transform his dreams into reality. Last but not the least, my heartfelt compliments to Shrikant Reddy, the proprietor of executing agencies, who in spite of his tribulations due to his financial issues with state government, put his heart and soul in creating this infrastructure. If he's ready, if he's available, Mr. Shivkant Reddy.
Sir.
Just please stand up. And just... Thank you. I conclude with the assurance that RMIL will provide all the necessary assistance to IRIFEM as IRIFEM takes its baby steps for turning into an institution. Thank you so much and Jai.